أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. I seek refuge by Allah from the cursed Satan. In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. All praises be to Allah. Peace and blessings be upon our Prophet Muhammad, his family and his companions. Jazakumullah khair for coming, all of you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace and blessings be upon you. Jazakallah khair. So last time we talked about how to prepare for Ramadan. Today we are going to be talking about, after we enter Ramadan, how to win Ramadan. When Ramadan starts, that's it. The race starts. We have the intention and we fast with good intention, with sincerity, then subhanAllah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will free us from the hellfire. So I will start with the words of Allah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, أَعُوذُ بِاللَّهِ مِنَ الشَّيْطَانِ الرَّجِيمِ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ شَهْرُ رَمَضَانَ الَّذِي أُنزِلَ فِيهِ الْقُرْآنُ هُدًى لِلنَّاسِ وَبَيِّنَاتٍ مِّنَ الْهُدَى وَالْفُرْقَانِ فَمَنْ شَهِدَ مِنْكُمُ الشَّهْرَ فَلْيَصُمْهُ وَمَنْ كَانَ مَرِيضًا أَوْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ فَعِدَّةٌ مِّنْ أَيَّامٍ أُخَرٍ يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ بِكُمُ الْيُسْرَ وَلَا يُرِيدُ بِكُمُ الْعُسْرَ وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةَ وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. And the translation for this beautiful verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, the month of Ramadan is that in which was revealed the Quran, a guidance for the people and clear proofs of guidance and criterion. So whoever cites the new moon of the month, let him fast it. And whoever is ill or on a journey, then an equal number of other days. Allah intends for you ease and does not intend for you hardship, and wants for you to complete the period and to glorify Allah for that to which He has guided you. And perhaps you will be grateful. So here's my question, and this question only for the reverts. When does the lunar month start? In general, how do you know that this is the beginning of a lunar month? The moon, how do you cite the moon? The very thin line. When you see the thin white line, you know that this is the beginning of the month. Okay, when is the middle of the month? Full moon, of course, yes. So when it is a full moon, it is the middle of the month. And today we are on the night of 14th, which is actually exactly the middle of month of Sha'ban, the month before Ramadan, subhanAllah. What does the Quran talk about in general? I just recited an ayah in the Quran, like not this ayah, but in general, like when you open the Quran, what does it talk about? Talk about what or who or who can tell me?
History.
Okay. Well, you cannot take it as a historical book, though,
right?
What does the Quran talk about, or who does he talk about? Does it worships, heaven and hell,
prophet?
What is the most important thing of all of these? Allah. It talks about Allah, subhanAllah. Yes, it talks about Allah and how to connect with Allah, how to worship Allah. And the first thing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran that we should only worship Him and not to associate any other gods with Him. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, indeed Allah does not forgive association with Him, but He forgives what is less than that. So even if you do any mistake and you come to Allah and repent, Allah will forgive you, except the shirk. Now if someone committed shirk, which is association with God, and then he repented and came back to Allah, Allah will forgive him. But if that person died on the shirk, there is no way that Allah will forgive him. Okay, so that's very important. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that when we die on tawheed, on the monotheism. Ameen?
Amen, yes.